Hey guys, you are watching a new video on Logical Math channel. A circle inscribed in the isosceles trapezoid, the length of the bottom base is 20 cm and the length of the top base is 19 cm. Find the area of the circle. Pause the video if you want to figure it out for yourself and then keep on watching the video for a solution. The area of a circle equals to pi multiplied by r squared, where pi approximately equals to 3.14 and r is the length of the circle's radius. After substituting pi value, we get 3.14 multiplied by r squared. Let's draw two radiuses of the circle perpendicular to the basis of the trapezoid. This equals to the diameter of the circles and to the height of the trapezoid. So the radius of the circle equals to the half of the trapezoid's height. After substituting this in our formula, we get 3.14 multiplied by 1 over 2 multiplied by height squared, which equals to 3.14 multiplied by 1 over 2 squared multiplied by height squared. We can calculate the second multiplier, get the result of 3.14 multiplied by 1 over 4, and then get the final formula, 0.785 multiplied by height squared. Let's find out the value of height squared. Mark the vertices of the trapezoid as A, B, C, D. If a circle inscribed in a quadrilateral, the sum of two opposite sides are equal to the sum of two remaining sides. In our case, sum of AD and BC equals to the sum of AB and CD. We can substitute the known values and get that AD plus BC equals to 39. The trapezoid is isosceles, so AD equals to BC, and it equals to 39 over 2, or 19.5. Let's draw two heights of the trapezoid, AM and BN. ABCD is a trapezoid, so AB and CD are parallel. From this we move to the conclusion that AM and BN are perpendicular to AB. In a quadrilateral AB and M, all angles are right, so AB and M is a rectangle. It means that the opposite sides are equal, so AB equals to MN and it equals to 19. In triangles ADM and BCN, AD equals to BC, as we have an isosceles trapezoid. AM equals to BN, because AB and M is a rectangle, and an angle DAM equals to CBN. So triangles ADM and BCN are equal. Then DM equals to CN, and it equals to DC minus MN over 2. After substituting the values, we get 20 minus 19 over 2. Which equals to 1 over 2, or 0.5. ADM is a right triangle. Since we know two sides of the triangle, we can find the value of the third side using Pythagorean Theorem. am squared equals to ad squared minus dm squared. After substituting, we get 19.5 squared minus 0.5 squared. We can use the difference of squares formula to calculate it. So we get 19.5 plus 0.5 multiplied by 19.5 minus 0.5. And it equals to 20 multiplied by 19. And it equals to the height squared, because AM is the height of the trapezoid. So the height squared equals to 380. Let's get back to our formula and substitute the value of height squared in it. So the area of the circle equals to 0.785 multiplied by 380. And it equals to 298.3 squared centimeters. And that's the correct answer to the problem. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the bell button, and give the video a big thumbs up.